So, is that the best comb in the world?
Oh dear.